हेलो दोस्तों, आप देख रहे हैं यूट्यूब चैनल पालाटो सेल्स द जनरेटर वर्ल्ड। यहाँ मिलेंगे आपको सभी प्रकार के जनरेटर, आपकी लाइट की समस्या होगी दूर। और दोस्तों, सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें पालाटो सेल्स चैनल को, और ज़रूर शेयर करें इसे अपने सभी दोस्तों के साथ। चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी विल शो यू आवर होंडा E1000K जनरेटर, IE 1 KVA होंडा जनरेटर, रिकंडीशन बाय अस। इट इज़ एन RC जनरेटर, टोटली टेकन केयर बाय पालाटो सेल्स। दिस इज़ एन ओवरव्यू ऑफ द जनरेटर। कमिंग ओवर टू हेयर, दिस टैंक, दिस इज़ कम्प्लीटली न्यू। यू कैन सी ऑल द लेबल्स ओवर हेयर, इट इज़ रिटन होंडा E1000K। This is the fuel meter. It is all new. All these caps are new. Now coming over to here, these are the specifications of the genset. You can see the voltage is 220 volts. The frequency is 50 hertz. The rated output is 650 VA. The max output is 750 VA. And it's a single phase generator. And the caution is written over here. This is an 5 ampere socket. You can take the current from over here. This is circuit breaker switch and this is oil alert. Actually, what oil alert does is, when the engine oil is less in the chamber, it glows in red light. It indicates you. This is the on off button. Now we will come over to the left side of the genset. Now we can see that this is the recoil area. All these are new. This handle is new, all these pipes are new, this T is new, complete recoil in this generator is new, all the bolts, everything has been taken care of. And now we will come over to the back side and we will see that here also everything has been taken care of. This is the silencer and this is the air cleaner. You can see that this is the choke of the genset. By doing this, it will engage the choke, and by doing this, it will disengage the choke. And this is the alternator area of the genset. Now I will again coming to the tank of the genset, just to show you what quality we make. I'll open the caps of the genset and show you that what quality we are making. You can see that this tank is completely new. Coming over here to the petrol side, this petrol tank is also new. This is also new.